Okay, so let's go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get a good launch as the race starts. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. track's drying, but it's going to take a while to clear the standing water offline. Don't start thinking about slicks just yet. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 3.5 seconds. Our gap behind is 1.9 seconds. Okay, I think the track's going to be drying out quite soon. Be careful you don't burn out your tyres. The gap on the car behind by 5/10 a lap. Okay, looks like some of those puddles are clearing. We're still definitely on the right tyre for the time being, but we're probably not a million miles away from slick conditions. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 2.7 seconds. Okay mate, we might need to look at a new race strategy after that. I've got some options for you, so go and check your MFD. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. The car behind's just boxed for medium. Far behind on the medium tyre now. Okay, I think it might just be about time to come and change these tyres. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 4.9 seconds. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. All right, we'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in this strategy. We'll be right back. Okay, there's a 4 second gap between you and the car ahead. Keep pushing. Great work, you're catching the car ahead by around 5/10 a lap. Okay, the car behind is dropping back, we're seeing a gap starting to form. 9 seconds. Yellow flag. Green flag. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Okay, gap ahead is 1.5 seconds. Okay, this is good. You're catching the car ahead. Okay, we've been given a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done. In this lap, push now. That stop was slower than we ideally wanted to see. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. made by 26.8 seconds. Okay, the gap behind is 4.6 seconds. Ahead of you's just fitted the hard tyres. Car ahead now on the hard compound. Our gap to the car in front is 9.9 seconds. Be aware there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay, clear. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes' time. Rain in 10 minutes. to your teammate ahead is 25.7 seconds. Okay, gaps in the car ahead is 9.6 seconds. Okay, be aware the car behind is catching you by 5/10 a lap, 5/10. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 10.2 seconds. And that's just 5 laps of fuel remaining. We think we might see some rain, ETA about 15 minutes. Okay, off we go, back into the race. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. We've got enough fuel for 3 more laps. We'll be right back.
to make it across the finish line here.